Council is not just about wearing a beautiful metal badge or having those colorful appellates right here. It's actually a measurement of the responsibility that the school entrusts you with. And in this, as a member of the council, one always has to lead by example.
When I was elected as the head girl for St. Joseph's Academy, it was a moment that I want to make immortal in my memories. It's a huge honor for me that I've been chosen to take the responsibility and uplift the school to the zenith. And I just hope that I live up to the expectations of the teachers.
Being the head boy, all I can say about that is that this is a momentous responsibility as well as an immense privilege. After all, I would like to wish all the best to all of those 30 council members who are now stepping up on stage to lead a school with 4,100 students.
Throw it up, start twerking like Miley. Oh yeah, twerking like Miley. Don't pop it like Miley. Yeah, start twerking like Miley.